No, we ain't got money. I'm so in love with you, honey. Welcome to Lori Tries Life. Today, I'm going to unwrap one of my favorite time period of decks, at least. By Giuliano Costa. So here we go, Alo Scarabeo production. More plastic. Okay, plastic all gone. Opens like this. We've got a nice little white book. Chalices. Oh, and we got French and Italian, of course. Let's see. For purposes of how big your little white book is, one language, just maybe 10 pages of the little white book. Maybe we can refer to that if we need to. Oop. Thank you for choosing this deck of magical cards. Tarotassociation.net. Never been there. Okay, and the card size, excuse me, Charlie, is, let's check it out. Just a hair shorter and narrower. The card stock is fair. It's fairly good. And the backs, they're not fully reversible, I don't think. No, they're not. But I don't know if you would be able to really tell. See the owls there? And then you turn it around. No owls. But so this is a reproduction of famous paintings, because that certainly isn't Waterhouse, but it's a reproduction in the style of the Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood. So I would just like to take a look at them, because I haven't seen the full deck, and we'll let you get a little closer up. I didn't zoom out far enough on this flip through, so just to let you know if you miss it, the bottom is a black border with this gold picture of leaves, and then in the middle is a number. The Roman numerals are major arcana with no titles. The number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is minor arcana with no titles.
Find something true that I like. There's no one to blame for your love. In the sweet despair, a broken heart's lying down. I won't hurry, dear. I'm breathing as long as you're out.
I would think it would be a good shuffler. Yeah. Good shuffler. Overhand and underhand, overhand and riffle. Good shuffle. Okay, let me see these six of just traditional meanings here. I wanted to see. Yeah, these are pretty much traditional. It's not really telling you anything about the individual cards. It does tell you a bit about, just a little bit about Pre-Raphaelite painters. Brotherhood, the Muses. Yeah, it does tell a little bit. 3 1/2, 3 1/4 pages, and then the traditional, pretty much the traditional meanings. And that is the Pre-Raphaelite Tarot. If you like this deck, I believe I got this at Magic Planet, and I will link it below, and I hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, I'll see you. Take care, be well. Bye-bye.